You know, we've already forgotten Afghanistan. We will soon forget Ukraine, perhaps, and then we'll go on to the next big challenge. And then, you know, for the next 2 weeks, be really obsessed with it, and then we'll move on. But what we leave behind is real people and real impact.